Okay, welcome to this training. In this training, we'll talk about beep sounds. So when we hear this beep sound, okay, three long beep sounds, and then two short.
One, two, three.
Is a sign that there is a fail memory, or the system failed to return from memory initialization. So the suspect, you suspect the memory in this case on your system, especially HP system. You see this in G3, G4, G5 systems. When you hear this sound, it means the system failed to return from memory initialization. So suspect the RAM. Can just bring out the RAM and check it whether the RAM has problem or the RAM is not put in properly in the slot, or just clean the dust from the RAM. And when the beep, it will be three long beep followed by two short beeps, and the beep will repeat five times and will stop.
One, two, three.
Yes.
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 Other beep codes you may find in hardware is when you have three long beeps and three short beeps. It means that the graphic, it failed to return from graphic initialization, and it will happen five times to give you the long beep, three long beep, three short beep, repetitively five times. Just know that they failed to return from graphic initialization. So check the graphic card. But when the beep is three long beep, and then followed by four short beep, and it's repeated five times, it means that there's a power suspect, the power failure. The system board displays a power failure. And what if it's three long beep and five short beep, and it's repeated five times? Just watch it when you're having system problem with your system, and you notice that beep, three long beeps and five short beep. Is CPU initialization error. And the last one is three long beep and six short beeps. That means there's an unsupported CPU installed in the system. The CPU is not supported, and when it's repeated five times, just it's confirmation to give you the first one, three long beep, six short beep. One, three long beep, six short beep. Two, till five times. Just know that there's an unsupported CPU install in that system. I hope you do enjoy the training. Please do well to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.